India's biggest reality show Big Boss OTT is currently ruling the TRP charts. The Big Boss house has witnessed all emotions of housemates, whether it's bold, angry, depressing or laughter. Actress Sunny Leon recently appeared on Sunday Ka War episode of Big Boss OTT. The actress looked ravishing in multicolored dress. During an interaction with the media, Sunny talked about her favorite Big Boss OTT contestant.
मैम किसको सपोर्ट करने हैं? आपकी फ्रेंड है दिव्या अग्रवाल, तो क्या बोलूँ?
यस, मैं दिव्या को जानती हूँ, लेकिन मैं सबको सपोर्ट करूँगी. आई थिंक दैट ये बहुत डिफिकल्ट जॉब है टू स्टे इन अ हाउस इतनी देर के लिए एंड फॉर सो मेनी डेज. सो आई थिंक इफ वी सपोर्ट देम ऑल एंड पेप देम अप, आई थिंक दे विल हैव अ गुड टाइम.
करण जौहर को कितने, करण सर को कितना सपोर्ट करने वाला? आज वो होस्ट कर रहे थे, उनके साथ आज भी आप जा रहे थे.
श्योर, मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. बहुत टाइम हो गया उसको मिला नहीं है. And I'm very excited to meet him, and I think we're going to have a lot of fun on stage.
Talking about her upcoming projects, Shiro and Anamika, Sunny said,
new movie ki kuch update?
Yes, dono digital show and film has been wrapped up, so you'll hear about it soon.
Leon had earlier posted on Instagram that she had wrapped up Shiro. The film's poster shows her in a ridge with a menacing bruised look. The action-packed web series Anamika has Leon playing an assassin who is targeted by another assassin. The web series has been directed by Vikram Bhatt.